A search is underway this morning in sub-zero temperatures for a 15-year-old boy missing in the New South Wales snowy mountains. Evan Greenwood from Sydney was last seen yesterday morning at the Charlotte Pass Ski Resort. Police are especially concerned because the teenager has learning difficulties. He has long brown hair, is 162 centimetres tall and was last seen wearing a dark green and grey ski jacket.